What's up, guys? Long time no video from me, so I'm gonna be making a video about a short passage I read in the Quran, which makes me think a little bit about, you know, life outside of our universe. It says in the Quran, chapter 56, verse 80, and again, that's the Quran, chapter 56, verse 80, Allah says, "It is a revelation from the Lord of all worlds." Now, think about what the Quran is saying here in the Quran chapter 56 verse 80. It is a revelation from the Lord of all worlds. Worlds is plural, not singular. That means there could be multiple, or what the Quran is saying is that there are multiple worlds, or there are multiple earths, you know, outside of our universe, since we only know of one earth that sustains life in our, you know, local solar system or galaxy. So what that means is there could be other worlds that have intelligent life in them. And, you know, one of my favorite theories is that we could live in a multiverse. A multiverse is another planet in another universe that has the exact opposite of what this Earth has. For example, there could be another version of me and there could be another version of you. You know, like out there, there could be like a white version of me and like, I don't know, like a black version of you in some other universe, you know, in some other Earth. So, and the reason why I hold on to that theory is, you know, in Ibn Abbas was one of the early commentators on the Quran. He said in his commentary on the Quran, chapter 65, verse 12, that there's another Moses like your Moses in another world. There's another Abraham like your Abraham in another world. So there could be, you know, other versions of humans living outside of the outside of our universe, which are different versions of ourselves living at the same time we're living in some other universe, in some other Earth. That's you know, that's one of my favorite theories. You know, how likely is it that that's the case? Only God knows whether, you know, there is a multiverse out there with another version of me and another version of you and another version of Earth, you know, and another version of the universe. So, like, you know, who knows? God, you know, Allah knows best what's outside of our universe. But it really got me thinking that according to the Quran, chapter 56, verse 80, that there is life outside of our universe. There is intelligent life or extraterrestrial life outside of our universe. Now, whether we'll ever be able to access that otherworldly life is, I don't know, maybe one day we will, you know, find life outside of our universe. Maybe, you know, humans will forever be stuck guessing, you know, what's outside of our universe and whether life exists outside of our universe. Who knows, right? So really, but it's a really interesting passage in the Quran, chapter 56, verse 80, where it says worlds. So there could be, you know, life, you know, there could be intelligent life outside of our universe that we don't have access to. Something very interesting the Quran states. Stay tuned, more videos coming up.